Hello guys, so Joe speaking. We're going to be reading off 1568. Hey Rachel, tape ball. So let's read that, shall we? So we got for us. Students at Eastside Elementary School in Lake City, Florida, create a giant ball of tape measuring 17.9 feet, 5.5 meters in circumference, like that. 2,268 millimeters, 1,030 kilograms ball was made from more than 4,000 rolls of tape. So tell me, believe it or not. That was the episode. Hope you enjoyed. Saying it was going to be Peggy Lie. So next time, so Joe's my favorite. We can watch this soon. Say out. See ya.